Hey guys, what is up? Welcome back to another video. In today's video, I am playing Hidden Valley Golf Club in Norco, California. Super fun course, definitely a hidden track. And yeah, definitely very hilly, as the name would suggest. So hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get right into it. All right, first hole here, par 5, 545. Green is back behind this corner. We're hitting a 2-iron pretty much right over this rock right here. 2-iron, try to put it in play. Let's see what we can do from there. Hey guys, just wanted to cut in here and just let you guys know. This is a video I actually filmed over the summer. I totally forgot I had it and was scrolling through my editing software and saw this video. So, hope you guys enjoy this video. Sorry it took so long for me to get this out. But yeah, hope you guys enjoy this video and let's get right into it. Not a bad tee shot here. Miss it just a little bit. We are on the fairway up the left-hand side. Hitting probably a 5 or 6 on out to the fairway. Green is right back there. So let's put this in play and see if we can put it close to 3. Unfortunate first hole there. Really sucked that third shot. I'm on hole number 2 though, 373 uphill, ripping driver up the right hand side. I'll try to get that bogey back. Nice drive here, right down the center. Everything does slope hard to the left, so rather keep your ball up the right. Got 118 yards to that back pin, playing uphill, maybe playing about 130. Don't want to be short, big slope in front of that pin, so I'll try to put it back there and see if we can get that birdie. Here's the green right up here. Hit a pretty nice shot. Just left and just a little bit longer that pin. This is what I'm talking about though. There is this ridge right here that kind of will check up balls. So if the pin is back, make sure you get it right back there. If the pin's front, make sure you stay in this little front full. Not a bad par there. Hit a pretty good putt, just didn't break quite enough. In the third hole, 377. Par 4, we ripping through it right over the center bunker. Front pins are pretty attackable, so yeah, let's see what we can do. Really nice drive here with my 3-wood. Put myself just 48 yards short of the front pin, so about all we wanted to hit it, and actually and then some. So we're gonna be hitting just a little flip wedge here with the 58, try to put it close and see if we can make our birdie. Not a bad par there. Just last golf putt's been ovary in the break. I am putting it on my line though, which is really nice. Always kind of something to, you know, say at least I'm putting it on my line. So there's part of the course over there. That's the highest point on the course. Number 14 green. So we'll make our way back there later today. And then move on to the fourth hole, 382. Green's right out there. Ripping driver over this big rock here with the draw. Drive pours up in a good position, and let's see what we can do from there. Really nice drive here. Like I said, just over that rock. Got 100 yards into this pin, a little into the wind, probably about 105, 106. Hitting a 54 degree wedge, and let's see if we can put it close. Another not bad par there. Really feel like I'm rolling it well. Just overreading breaks a little bit. If you guys have watched my channel for a while, you will know this is my first round trying a new grip. I've gone to the claw grip. I used to use that before I actually started making these videos. And I like the way it feels. We might stick with it. Who knows though? We're just gonna test it out for a couple rounds and see how it goes. Anyway, gonna move on to hole 5 now. 224 yards to that back pin, playing a little downhill. Wind is in and off the right, so, or off the left, sorry. So we'll be probably aiming something to bank off those hills just left of the pin. Yeah, really cool view here of the surrounding valley. A little smog, or very smoggy today, but there's a course right down there. You can kind of see a patch of green. It's actually my home course there. Hoping to get a video there sometime in the summer. So hopefully stay tuned for that, guys. Anyway, back to this hole, 224, probably 4 or 5 iron, and see if we can put this close. Pretty good par there. That is a tough hole. Rolling it well around my line, so can't complain much there. Now onto a pretty difficult hole. It's the sixth hole, par five. I want to say it's about 540. Actually, 512, but plays a lot more than that. Green is way up around this corner. That's the only bit of the fairway I can see. I'm ripping it pretty much right in this little opening. A little drop. Try to pull it in play. See if we can give ourselves a chance to get there in two. Really nice drive here. Got up that right-hand side of the fairway. About 230. Not gonna quite go for it. It laying up, hitting 7-iron just right of the flag, and try to give ourselves a chance to attack this pin 3. Not the best par there. 39 yards would have liked to have gotten that up and down for birdie. But it is what it is. We got a lot of golf left and we're playing well. So on hole 7, 314 if you take the fairway route. Green's right back there. Pin's right over these trees. 280-ish to the pin. We'll be hitting a 3-wood right at that hill. Hopefully it'll slope back down onto that green and we can hopefully have a chance at eagle. Not a bad par there. Just mishit the tee shot a little bit, so can't touch short. But still not bad. On hole number 8, par 3, 174. Wind is kind of hurting it off the right. Hitting a punch 7-iron just right of this pin. Kind of splitting the pin in that bunker. And let's see what we can do from there.
Okay. I didn't even see how the car got stuck. Jeez.
Not a great hole there. The chip was about the best I could have done. There's no way I can get that close, but just a bad tee shot. So on to hole number 9. Really difficult par 4. 462, our fairway, you can barely see it, it's right down there. Our green's on the other side of this little chasm. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna rip driver right at the corner of the building, try to pull it in play and see what we can do from there. Really nice tee shot here. Didn't get too much roll. This stuff is pretty soft. Hotspot is definitely this kind of left side of the fairway, but got 157 yards. Playing probably about 140, but with the wind's gonna be playing pretty much about 150. So, gonna knock down 9-iron here, and let's see what we can do. Not a bad par there. Just can't get anything going on the front now with the putter. So hopefully on the back nine we can get something going and hopefully make a couple putts. Move on to hole number 10. Uphill par 4. It's not the longest. I think it's like 380 up the hill. Got a lot of room right. So we're gonna rip and driver at those boulders. We'll draw the other right hand side and see if we can attack this pin in 2. Drove this one pretty far right. Got 114 yards to that pin. Playing about 120, so knock down 50 degree. Keep it a little right of the pin, and let's put it close. Bad hole there. I mean, didn't help that the rough is super thick, but didn't help that tee shot being way right. And we're on to hole 11, par 5, 556. There's our green right down there. We launched and driver pretty much out at that dirt path on the hill. Try to put a good tee shot on it and see if we can get to this green too. A little bit of an explanation for that second shot. I wasn't able to hit because you guys could see there was that group on 10. Hit a really good drive, took a really hard bounce off the fairway and rolled down right by the 10th tee. Really happy with that. I had 157 yards in. Hit a 9-iron, put just a little right, a little past the pin, so pretty happy with it. So let's see what we can do from there. Here's a look back up at the fairway. My ball is pretty much right behind that bush, so pretty nice, and you can see how much that fairway slopes and the little chasm there. You have a lot of fairway down here though, and yeah, that's where our second shot ended up. So I've got a chance at eagle, so let's try to putt this for birdie. Alright, really nice birdie there. Definitely feels nice to get one on the card today. Yeah, moving on to hole 12. Interesting par 4, only 362. You can't see the green, you can't see most of the fairway. This has to carry about 240 yards because this is the first fairway. Then there's a ditch, and then there's a second fairway that's 240 out. So we rip and drive it just to be safe over this bush right here. Try to pull it in play and try to give ourselves a simple wedge into the screen. All right, really nice drive here. Got 80 yards into that pin. Just to show you guys, there's that little ditch I'm talking about. You have a lot of room on this side of the ditch, but you also have a lot of room behind it to lay up. Yeah, 80 yards, we're hitting a 54 degree wedge in there. Try to put it close and see if we can make our birdie. Not a bad par there. Not the best second shot, but not terrible. And now I think here's the best view of the course. 13th tee. You got the first hole, driving range. 17, or putting green area. 17, last hole. 18, actually, 17 is down there. 18, 9, 10, 11, and then 7 and 8 up on the hill. So a really cool view from up here. Anyway, got a par 3 here, 162, playing 140, about 140 into the headwind. Gonna be playing at about 150, so hit an 8-iron, knock it down. Let's see what we can do.
One ball to the hole today.
Chuck's been short too.
I can't get a single putt to the hole.
Yeah.
You guys have been doing the same thing.
What's you? Unless you somehow missed that putt. And I got this for par, so you guys will still win by one. go.
Good par there. That's a tough green. Big ridge in the middle, so not upset with that. Wilmed a hole 14 now, short par 4, right up the hill. Ripping driver, and let's see what we can do.
A bit more straight back. I can hit a more consistent draw. I think it back normally is a lot straighter, so.
Alright, good tee shot here, just up the left, kind of got caught in this rough. 59 yards to that pin, hitting a 54 degree wedge, put it up there, hopefully we'll pass the pin. Let's see if we can hopefully make another birdie.
Oh wow, that went left. Kick hard. How is that not going to get to the hole?
There's not as fast as you think. I played at 20 and I still went that far. Dang it, Steven. I was on the wrong side of the hole. Good punch. Stay up, stay up, stay up.
Whoa!
Oh, no, make that.
Pretty bad hole there. I didn't think I played it bad, just that green's weird. Anyway, moving on to hole 15. 576 par 5 down the hill, around the corner. You ripping driver over this tree. I try to pull it in play and see what we can do from there. Really good drive here, right down the center. Got about 220 of that pin. Hitting a 5-iron and see if we can put it on. Hopefully have another chance at eagle.
I got these freaking rocks in my way.
Yeah.
Let's throw that bunker.
It is. Good birdie there. That's pretty tough hole, so I don't really have to make birdie there. Going to hole 16, 195, playing like 180, that back pin, hitting a 7-iron. Wind's blowing a little off the right, so just aim it at that dirt path just left and see if we can put it close.
Tie.
Bad second shot. Not a bad putt. On a hole 17, short par 4 up the hill, you're ripping 2 iron right over the cart path. Let's see what we can do. Alright, pulled this one left into the stuff. Got 71 yards here. Gonna try to put it close to the 58 degree wedge and see what we can do. Hopefully save a par. Not the best hole. Luckily I did make that second putt for bogey. That green's I think one of the hardest on the course, and hit that first putt a little too hard and it just goes right by. We went to hole 18 though, 439. Green's out there. I'm hitting 4 iron, it is downwind. Hitting it right over this bush. Try to pull it in play. See if we can put it close in two.
It's over. Nice birdie to finish.
Beautiful bird.